So do you have any questions for me?
No, I think I'm okay. You covered everything.
Really? You can ask me.
No, I think I have all the information I need.
In the military, not asking questions can indicate preparedness. In the interview, it's exactly the opposite. No questions can also indicate a lack of interest in the position. Think about what will affect your decision to take the job, and ask questions to learn more about the company and the role.
Thank you, Sarah. Are there any questions that I can answer for you at this point?
Well, actually, can you tell me a little bit about your career with the company?
I started with the company about 5 years ago, and it's been an amazing experience ever since.
Do you have any questions for me, Matt?
What advice would you give someone who wants to succeed in this position?
That's a great question.
Tyreek, the information you shared today was very helpful, and I just wanted to see if there was any questions that I could answer for you at this point.
Sure, I'd like to thank you for your time. And can you explain to me the culture of this company here?
The culture of this firm is very diverse, and we welcome all different backgrounds.
Asking questions shows your curiosity and depth of knowledge. It also indicates how you think and the factors that impact your decision. You may not get the chance to ask questions later, so ask them now.